Introducing the new work order experience in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Field Service. With this new user experience, a service manager can quickly see all the needed information at a glance. They can make updates in line or in a side panel, making sure they never lose context. Clicking into a work order allows the service manager to make more advanced reviews and adjustments. Copilot provides a quick recap of the entire work order, making it easy to catch up quickly. Relevant suggestions appear based on booking statuses, such as recommendations to schedule the work order, details of the scheduled work order, or the summary of a completed job. This means service managers can confirm details and confidently close the work order, knowing that it was all done to meet and exceed customer needs. Service managers are also provided with concise information about the work order, like customer contacts, the work location, and financials. The asset tree provides a unified view of all the asset details, showing the assets in the work order and also assets associated to line items and tasks. Updates can be made without leaving the work order experience. Products and services are available in a single view with easy to edit cost and estimate information. Financial summaries help the service manager ensure work is completed on budget. Service managers can prep the work order with all the tasks the technician needs to complete. They can easily attach mixed reality guides and inspection procedures. They can link information that can help the technician complete their work, such as knowledge articles. They can also review the information and media that has been added on site by technicians. All of this is customizable to meet the unique needs of your company. Empower your service staff with modern tooling to achieve more. Get started today with Microsoft Field Service.